I did all that for this? A fucking mage cock spell? Frozen lightning spear? My God. What the fuck is this? Oh, that's really good.
Except I play on actually hard mode with no fucking ashes upgrades, no fucking vigor. Do I survive if I jump here? There's a bonfire down there. Surely. I mean, I don't see where else I would go. There was no path inside his fucking chair. There's a bonfire down there. $1,200, so I need to pick 5.
Thank you.
I command thee, kneel. Bro. How the fuck do I get down? There's a water slide. There's no fucking water slide. Alright, so no. This was not it. Upgrade the axe. True. But yeah, here we go. Huh? I can't go? Where's my All right.
I don't believe we've met.
No.
I'm known as D. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number, unless you wish to lay down your life in vain. Those who live in death should all the more.
All right, not sure what that means, but
well, I took you for dead. No matter, it's lay out your arms then.
Lay out your arms, then 650.
Back already, no matter.
I'm gonna pop some more. I don't know how much I can open this one, but we're about to find out. Here we go.
Back no matter.
They cannot have Ashes of War, they have one unique one. All right. Now you're gonna see! This is how we do the force and build. Alright, Tanter Tang. How does that do? That's what you get for invading the God Gamer. Tanter Tang. Where was it? Get him? Tanter Tang. Lures in invaders. Is there anything here? Yeah, I already looked at the room, in the room behind. Wait, who are you?
Pleased to meet you. The name's Roger, a sorcerer by trade. But now I'm in this sorry state. I had a little mishap, and now I can't move. As you might guess, it's far from ideal.
Yes, giant balls.
Ah, I know. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one?
Magic battle arts.
Stuck here. You know, a little conversation goes a long way.
I defeated Godric.
Ah, you defeated Godric and claimed yourself a great rune. Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it.
+8?
As you might have guessed, I still can't move.
The fuck?
My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite. I've no use for it anymore. Ah, so you've met Dee. Dee is an old friend. We found ourselves journeying together for a time, bound by our exploration of death. But our paths have since diverged, never again to cross.
We're literally sitting next to each other, though.
For two friends.
+8, you say? That's pretty shite for +8, let me tell you. That's pretty shite. Alright, do you have anything cool? Edge Lord. All right. I'm wondering, there was a red area here somewhere, right? Where's the entrance to this place? That's the boss. Then you go left. Top left, this one. Dragon King Soldier. You sure? Is this one? There was an area. No, I wanted to go back.
Not this one, but this one, was it here? No.
Where was the red area?
I don't...
This one?
No, this is downstream. Fuck, I'm retarded. Here.
This one.
I'm so confused. I don't know. There's nothing to do at the red area. Yeah, here it is. Here it is. Oh my god, look at this fucking damage. Oh, here we go! One hit! Hey! Ho ho! Baby! Fuck it is! Huh? Alright, I'm fucking out of here then if the red area is not available to moi. Ah, it's the momento. Momento. Alright, where am I? I want to go to the boss. I'm really bad at... What are the red circles?
Main Academy Gate. Is that it? Church of the Cuckoo.
I had the water. What church was that? Church of the something. Church of the...
These nuts.
Church of Vows. Wow. Oh, ahead. There it is. Look at that.
Maybe it gives me something good. Goody good good. Goody good good. 100% a mage cock spell. Huh? Do you want it or what?
Greetings.
Show celestial dew.
Do you possess any celestial dew?
I do.
I would like to share my knowledge concerning the miracle of this church of
this better not be mage cock shit.
Radigan once cleansed himself with celestial dew, repented his territorial aggressions, and swore his love to Hunala. The order of the Erdtree and the fate of the moon were conjoined, and all the wounds of war forgiven. This miracle blesses the church to this day. And so you need only follow Radagon's example to restore any bond, however strained or severed, to its rightful state of harmony.
What the fuck? Giving him no fucking scroll. But we're also not killing him. Fab Paramore, Force the CD, Al Shal, Voskopf, Alper, NGD, Chronofogdens, and Eric Tor.
Thank you, boys. That's the wrong number. Which one is this? I mean, what the fuck? Church? Debate parlor.
Parlor. Parlor.
Oh yeah. Alright, so the problem still remains. We have 10 health. We have 11 health. What was it I got from the chest, by the way? Of that super lightning dragon? I don't remember, but it was something good. Not the spell. Ashes. Oh yeah, alright. Plus 10, alright. Alright, how good is my my ashes? My boom boom boom, then I command the kneel. Like it's decent AoE, because it stuns, I think. But
pretty shite damage. Stamina for ants! Stop that right now!
Come, oh swarm giant!
What the fuck? First try! I told you, as soon as I get my axe, it's over. This whole run is over, don't you get it? Huh? Don't you get it? Remembrance of the Full Moon Queen. More like the Full Moon Queef, am I right? Ah, the doubters. Oh, no, no,
where
no,
did he
no.
Flee, my sweetings.
Oh, no, no,
out
no.
From whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty. Dither not. Come out, say I, or will ye be gravestones to be better born anew?
It's locked. Alright, let's see what she has to say.
Ah, Thou, is it thy wish to be born anew? To become a sweeting? Reborn of my beloved egg?
Rebirth. Oh, that's respec. Yeah, now I fucking get it, man. How expensive is it to respec?
Thou, art thou now assured of thy want to be born anew?
I need an item. If so, I'm saving it, because now I finally have the axe, so... The fuck is with this? You need to lower some strength. Bro, you said that this fucking weapon would get like... A scaling, strength scaling. I'm 4 plus, it is still as D. The fuck? Alright, whatever. Is there anything else here? That I should be aware of. I did it. No, I did it. Try rolling. Huh? The fuck? So this item that I got, it's for the round table, right? And then there's one item you're supposed to take to one of those towers, right? And I didn't get it from this boss, because she's not dead. Key on top of box? Books? What fucking books? The rune?
Art thou now assured?
I don't know what they're called, but the one I have top left right now. That one. Is that a rune? Alright, that's a rune. Alright. All right. Sorry. Missed legendary chest. Mother has a legendary chest.
I had my doubts, but
yeah, she lost all her points. Look at you. The face of a doubter.
You're so stupid, Dallas. How can you be so stupid, together? Look there. The fingers shudder with exuberance.
Fine work, brave tarnished. The greater will is pleased. You have earned the right to become Elden Lord. Now, seek the Erd Tree and an audience with Queen Marika. To become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. The fingers expect as much from you as they do young Gideon.
Big mistake. Hey, don't push me.
Token of farewell.
Talisman pouch. Oh, nice.
Go forth.
Just the thing I wanted.
Become Elden Lord.
Lol. 70 int. Who has 70 fucking int? What the fuck? Alright, I'm a fucking You know what I think about mage cuckery?
Level up.
Now the force and build is coming into perfection. Huh? Alright, Erd tree, they say. What the heck is an Erd tree? Wait. Stop. In the name of love, I'm pretty sure it was this one. Or this one. This one for sure. New talisman slot. Thank you for reminding me, sir. Equipment. I have nothing I want to use, but I can use this one, I guess. Huh? Is this a teleport? Where's the tower? Is this the tower? Where's the tower where I put the the thing for the top left thing? I don't know what anything is called. What is it called? The fucking top left thing. The symbol. What are those called? I don't even know how to take it forth. Great rune. Yeah. Where? Read the item. What item? I don't know what it's called. Two of these. Here it is. Used to perfect rebirth. Oh, this is a respec item. It's not a great rune. right? It's not respecking. Oh, sorry, it's not, it doesn't do anything, the Great Rune. Who's that Pokemon? Snitches get stitches. Combat can suck my ass. Alright, here's a bonfire! And there's something down here. And something up here. Sacred Tear. I think it's time we stop. Check that out. Sacred Tear. Improves Sacred Flask potential. Potency! Yes. Now I remember. Potency. Oh boy! The force and build is coming to perfection, completion. Hello, sir. We meet again. Under better circumstances.
What do you need? I don't want any trouble.
He's scared now that the force and build is almost complete. I get that. I get that. I do. Don't tell me what to do. Hello. Are we on the same side? We are not. Do you have anything of value? No. Boom! Kuko! Kako! Kako Grave Knight Boots! Show me the money, man. Pretty good. Pretty good.
How are they sorted? Alright, let's push down, see what happens. Golden legendary. Ah, fucking lag. Smithing stone. Alright, I found a bonfire here, but I'm not sure if I want to go up there. Do I? Oh, never mind. Yeah, that's just the right direction. Alright. Let's see what's up and what's down. You know what I'm saying? You are dead. Yes, you are dead. Shit, this guy is so strong. What the fuck? Smithing stone times 4. Trap ahead, poison. Poison ahead. I don't see any poison. Boom, 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 boom. I am the trap. Motherfucker. Oh, I see them. What the hell are you doing? Are they doing the blind thing? Cuckery. Smithing stone. Oh shit. This is loot heaven. Ah shit. Oh man, I just... Try fire. I fire.
Look carefully. Oh, this poison has been fucking me. It's all your fault.
Lightning is. Lightning is.
I hear something that direction. It's a scarab, no? Pack required ahead. I know that means. Pack required. You're not. Yep. Cool. Lol. Mistake!
Not a gnome?
Not a gnoblin?
Praise the flower. Fucking vegans. There it is.
Behold, surface, ruin-strewn precipice.
Fishy CD, snuck 32, a smiley face, what a boy DK with the 5 years, coming in hot, thank you very much, man!
Enjoy new badge, soft cotton, just for you, man.
Manga Bay Turtle, Razzy, Leftist, Cosmo Reeves, Nut Name, and Battlefinger with the 92 months. My man. Thank you, boys.
Where am I going? In here. Part of where I'm going.
Just knowing where I'm coming from. I don't want to be anything other than. No!
Fuck you, dolphin! Seek down. I feel like
to be honest. This is summer spinning stone.
Which one is the one I need to upgrade this one nowadays? At 4 plus? I remember the name. It is summer. Oh shit. Very worth. Look at that view. There's a huge ass castle. If you're lucky, your mother might fit. Gold.
Ah!
That's right! Don't mess with my new axe! That is where I went up. Ladder left! foe ahead. Fire. This guy, he's strong. Are you kidding me? Looks like a cuck lord. Something. Where are you going? Right, what the fuck is this game about? Fucking had it with this fucking star shield. Don't fucking poison me, I'll die. That's right! Fucking strong forehead. First try this bitch. Not even remotely close. Could use some healing though. Well done, snake. Item ahead. 420. Again, dude. What the fuck? It's like a Lord of the Rings journey to get back here. Shortcut here. It has to be a fucking shortcut. First off, turn back, seek grace. First off, turn back, and then seek grace. Yeah. And maybe the fucking grace is here. You're turning back. Probably not. That guy looks pretty strong. Alright, come to this, but we have to seek the grace. Wait, there are two of them now. That's two of them. I can't run away from them because it's most likely it's most likely a ladder to the next one. I can't run past. They're gonna fuck me on the ladder. It's up there. I don't know. Oh, it's elevator actually. I might still get fucked. Definitely an elevator. I understand why you would want to duplicate Ashes of War if you can only have one. Think I'm going back down to kill them? Huh? Cucksuckers. Will be the easiest kill of my life. I'm not done there! No! I'm only halfway to the top. I'm killing this motherfucker too. Huh? Who's singing now? Only I do run on singing. My god, they're already moving here. Fast and the Furious fucking 11. I'm gonna die to poison before they fucking arrive. I
Hello? Alright. I come bringing gifts. The gift of sweet, sweet release. Octopus head. Is this damn to end? First try! The force of will prevailed! Ladies and gentlemen of the arena, Serpent God's curved sword. That's what your mother said. Oh man, Maulders are gonna maul, bro. This is some shit. Poo everywhere. Which one is it? Hey, right. All right.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
Boss. Hello? He must have left. Surely. A dragon! I've had him with these fucking dragons! Candidates move. Hello. One more. Nope. Can you fuck it? Yes. Alright, fool me once. Okay. exchanging gifts. What the fuck are these hitboxes, man? Full amount.
The fuck?
His attack. I'm just gonna run away because that fucking hitbox. I don't know what it is, but I rolled it. 100% rolled it, though. Not a doubt in my mind. Kill him. Why are you so silly, man? Fires a mini stun. I just slapped him. I overextended. I'm trying to get the fucking critical, but he keeps running away. Delete the stagger. The floor is lava. The problem with these guys is that it's so laggy. Whenever they have lightning or lava and dragons, same fucking room, it's lag fest, man.
my man. Let's go.
Where are you running?
I think. Definitely not. Where can I attack? Does he do a second one? Always, or? I think I got this now. Right? That should be good damage. Come on! Okay. Take that.
Woohoo! No! I don't wanna die!
That, no. Oh my god, it deals damage! I didn't know! It's doable! What the fuck? Magma Worm Scale Sword, Dragon Heart, Ma Man, 24 Fate, 18.
Oh my god, that's so fucking terrible. And what was the other one? Heart? Scaling though.
Yeah, and she's scaling fire damage. I don't know, man. Fire damage. Demage. What was the
heart?
I want your heart. Gain power of the dragon at the dragon communion altar.
What the fuck is dragon communion altar?
Island at the start of the side?
Is it mage cuckery or what? Like fire magic? Oh. I've never seen a fucking mage cuckery. Alright.
You have the helmet that gives faith?
Oh, that's true. No, it gives int, not faith.
Oh my god. I've been fucking shit up left and right, chat. Left and right. Altus Plateau.
There's a warning stab.
Behold, Overcast. Oops. I didn't want to use those. Alright. Let's see what we have over here. Have no fear, though. Don't these have fucking chests in them? What does that sound? Hello, motherfucker. Bum, 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 bum. Alive! Lord. Warped axe! Sea scaling though, 24. No, I don't think so. Alright. Like a train yard, but a cart yard.
What? Increases faith by one. No faith in that one. Excuse me, but I think this boss is fucking drunk. Go home.
Hello, Forster. I hope you are having a good day and the Godjammer wins all the time. I was wondering if you have gotten to the area TwitchCon Amsterdam. Heard it's pretty easy to get there. You just take a plane in July and you will be there. Hope that helped.
If I can take this dragon there, if I can tame him.
Do they want me to use the fucking horse? Because the horse combat is so trash, man.
I should have just used the mount for traveling.
Here we go!
Oh, that was...
I think I'm onto something, though. I think I'm onto something. I think I can stand on his back. I think I can stand on his back.
Why can't I get off? I can't get off the horse. I don't mean to add.
Okay. So I cannot attack with the horse in the air. Apparently. You can. I tried. Do it earlier. Oh, hold heavy attack. I didn't know that was the thing. Penis. Let's go, bro. Fucking easy! That's right, the God Gamer strikes yet again. I strike fear into every dragon. Tell your friends about me. If they're dragons. Later in another area, by the way.
Oh, you don't say.
I thought he was forever gone.
At 70%. Let's make a cool ass dragon, but let's despawn him after 70%.
Forever retard. I wanna be forever retard. Lux. Ruins. Luxurious ruins, you say? Why is it always liars? I don't know, man.
They always lie. But maybe not. I hear a beetle. Skyrim! Hello. No! What the hell is gone already? I can't believe you've done this. String. Surely there must be a dungeon here? Oh, here. No. No further cocksuckers. Meet again. Balls. Get one shot. I mean, technically, whatever the fuck that was, but I had to die so that I would get the beetle back. The very important Ash of War shield crash. Mademoiselle! Enemy felled? Like fallen? Enemy fell? Hey, Sender with 5 gifts! Thank you very much, man. Ritual sword talisman. Ritual sword talisman. What is that? What are frogs? Ritual sword talisman. Raises attack power and HP is at maximum. Ooh, that's dirty. Do you think so? Then I better not show you where the lemonade is made. Sweet lemonade. Oh, sweet lemonade. Useless. Do you know who I am? Alright, let me show you the difference here. Let me show you the difference. With full HP, 401. Wait. 401. No, ooh, that was lucky. Like 401, 365. You know how much more that is? That is like 15%.
Alright, more like 12, yes.
That is a lot, according to my calculations, chat.
Exactly 10? Maybe so.
Maybe so. Maybe not. Maybe it scales differently. Depending on your mama.
You're so stupid. It's an ambush! Lightning through dried liver! Is that a talisman?
Didn't look like a talisman.
It was not. Alright. Gatekeepers. Which is... Do you know who I am? Behold, I did it. Guards have anything to do with it. I think it's. I killed these guys a lot of times. I don't think they have anything to do with it. Where is the earth tree? Oh, I haven't seen one of those in like ages. What's up with that? The ones to put them in. I have a key, but no lock. And no luck. Oh, the Maroon. Blood. Oh, I should have taken the back door. No further crossbow bolts. I'm unstoppable! Raid forward! To victory! What?! Ah, I'm alive! I thought I fucking died. Oh my god.
How many souls did I have? 8,000 or 4,000?
9k. Troll's Golden Sword. Alright, we'll check it out first. Let me take this potion. Great Shield Talisman. Boosting guarding ability.
Any cucks in the chat?
D, strength, colossal sword. No, I don't think so. Bro, two fucking sentinel guys. Daggers. Think you can beat me 1-2-3? I'll show you how it's done, son. This guy doesn't take a lot of damage. I'll make him! Take that! Hey! Pumpkin Hell!
Would you look at that boy?
Ooh, it's a fat one. Reduce damage from headshot and impacts. Very heavy and very hard. The inside of the helmet is pitch black, keeping the crazed warrior within from panicking. Perhaps its rather roomy interior also helps alleviate feelings of pressure and claustrophobia.
Good looking cape now with that ruler's robe. It's judgment day
for these doubters. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm super saying? Where's this fucking palace? Alright, so here's the thing with homeless people. We need to get to a house. And,
you know, funnel them.
One by one. Uno. Uno. Blood Blade! What? One. These crabs, man.
You get to live another day, my turtle friend. Being turtles. Alright, this time for sure. What happens if I just run through the gate though, versus those two boss guys? Ooh, hello. Perfume bottle. Message in a bottle. It was a key item. Container required for crafting perfume items. Never seen a woman, man. Huh? Hello? Offer Elden Ring. Offer you a cock ring. Oh, Archie. Great Archie. The golden order is out of the way. We should have done that. Aha, I see a bonfire. I could have saved this. This is an NPC. Hello? It came from above. Night Helm. Oh no, I get all the fucking...
Alright, that's fine. This one's better. Old Fang.
Hey, wait. I just realized something. Isn't Melina the blind woman? I have her eye.
The Erd Tree is close. Only a little further till the foot of the Erd Tree. And the accord is fulfilled. It takes me back. I was born at the foot of the Erd Tree, where Mother gave me my purpose. Though now, everything is lost to me. I have to ascertain for myself the reason for which I live. Burned and bodiless.
I can't give her the thingy.
All right. Let's kill her. Not her.
Why am I red? Oh, attack talisman, right.
Door. I am having this strategy. Stop pretending like you.
Hey, I'm here.
What the fuck? There's
two here.
Fuck these clowns up tomorrow, alright? Tomorrow is another day in the arena, but goddamn, did we farm bosses today, huh? Hardest difficulty as well. Damn right, boys.
Jay Davis, Tasty Ananas, Grand Theft Finland, Rui, Emilia, with Prime Sir, Bepto Bismol, Timosh, Javamol, and Raccoon P.
Thank you, boys. Thank you, boys.
And thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for subscribing, Thomas, and of course, the Bitcoin social credits. I will see you guys tomorrow. Until then, bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye.